Hi, welcome to Insane Curiosity. Today we want to remind that if you're watching this video, unless you are less than 3 years old, you're a special person. And you are special because you were there. Well, let me explain it better. About 3 years has passed since SpaceX launched a Tesla into space. And it seems like forever ago, because meanwhile, a bunch of things have happened. But the memory we have about that day is so vivid that it could have probably happened yesterday. February 6, 2018. Where were you at that time? Watching Falcon Heavy, the most powerful rocket on Earth, lift off is something that you don't see every day. It was one of the most iconic moments in space exploration history. A moment like that will never be forgotten. And you, my dear, conscious or unconscious, you were there. And that's why you are special. But what happened to the Tesla Roadster with Starman on board and the "don't panic" quote on the dashboard? Has it been found by aliens? Did it crash into an asteroid? Did it land somewhere? Follow me on this journey to get to know more about Starman and his Tesla. Spoiler, you will find also hilarious memes like this one. The Tesla Roadster was launched in orbit around the Sun, an orbit that even crosses Mars's orbit. But before telling you what happened to it, let's take a little step back. In fact, some of you may have missed the launch and may be asking why we launched a Tesla around the Sun. Everything started with SpaceX building the Falcon Heavy launcher, a powerful rocket. Falcon Heavy is composed of three Falcon 9 engine cores, whose 27 Merlin engines together generate more than 5 million pounds of thrust at liftoff, equal to approximately 18 747 aircraft, or if you want, approximately 26,597 Elon Musks, assuming for the SpaceX CEO a weight of about 188 pounds. But if you're going to launch a brand new rocket, you have to make sure that the new launcher is going to work. In the end, they opted for launching it loading a Tesla with a mannequin on board. It was something spectacular and useful at the same time. In fact, they just wanted to test the launcher. The Tesla was used as a dummy payload. The inaugural flight of the Falcon Heavy was an unloaded scientific test. Since Elon Musk is at the head of Tesla, he came up with the idea to launch his own Tesla, the one that he used to drive to work. Here it goes, the second meme of the day. But why did he decide to launch a Tesla into space? Well, as we already said, the practical reason was to test the new Falcon Heavy launcher. But there is another and maybe more important reason. They launched it in order to inspire the public. In fact, SpaceX's distinctive feature has always been to dare the impossible, making something different without too much advertising. We could say, do, don't tell. That's why everybody on Earth loves Elon Musk and SpaceX, because they work on real problems, finding real solutions. They launch a car in space for real and let everyone in the world just stand by and wait to see what happens. If you're super excited to hear about SpaceX and Elon Musk, well, it's probably because you know they mean the things that they say. And if they told you that they were going to launch a Tesla car into space, you would have probably believed them, even if it seemed to you just a beautiful, tall tale. SpaceX is inspiring the public towards something new. Instead of launching a boring dummy payload, they decided to launch something that inspired the audience. Believe it or not, a lot of people who didn't follow space stuff after watching a Tesla driving into space, they got interested in aerospace. Maybe many of you were inspired by it too and started to get closer to aerospace engineering. In fact, although someone said that it was just a programmed marketing move, we can't deny the huge positive impact the launch had over ours and the next generation. By the way, this is what we saw. And this is what flat earthers say they saw. And if a car in space was not enough of a spectacle, the Roadster carried with it a few subtle and not so subtle Easter eggs. Beginning with the Starman himself, the spacesuit worn by the mannequin was not a costume, but rather marked the first in-space use of a garment designed for NASA astronauts to wear on SpaceX's Dragon spacecraft crewed flights to the International Space Station. As the camera views changed from showing the Roadster from its side and front to a view looking over the Starman's shoulder, another detail was revealed. On the dash screen was a sign with a science fiction-inspired message. Prior to the launch in December, Musk was asked on Twitter if the Roadster would contain a copy of The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy by Douglas Adams. Yes, replied Musk, plus a towel and a sign saying, "Don't panic." A more subtle hidden message was shared by Musk on Instagram soon after the Roadster had entered space. "Printed on the circuit board of a car in deep space," wrote Musk, captioning a photo of the inscription reading, "Made on Earth by humans." The names of more than 6,000 of those humans, SpaceX employees, were engraved onto a plaque mounted on the payload attach fitting, the structure that held the Roadster onto the Falcon Heavy's second stage. And last but not least, a Hot Wheels Tesla Roadster, complete with a tiny Starman, sits on the dashboard of Elon Musk's Roadster after being launched into deep space. "It's kind of silly and fun, but silly and fun things are important," Elon Musk said. "I think the imagery of it is something that is going to get people excited around the world. Maybe it'll be discovered by some future alien race thinking, what the heck were these guys doing? Did they worship this car?" quipped Musk. "Why do they have a little car in the car? That'll really confuse them." All of this was launched in orbit around the sun. But where is this vehicle? When this script was written, the location was 36,200,112 miles, or 58,258,451 kilometers, or 0.389 AU, 3.24 light minutes from Earth, moving away from Earth at a speed of 1,180 miles per hour. It has achieved a fuel economy of 11,249 miles per gallon, or 4,782.9 kilometers per liter, 0.02091 liters per 100 kilometers, assuming 126,000 gallons of fuel. If the battery was still working, Starman has listened to Space Oddity 286,544 times since he launched in 1 year, and to Is There Life on Mars 386,106 times in his other ear. Yes, Starman was listening to them when the Falcon Heavy left. A telescope about 8,550 feet or 2,606 meters in diameter would be required to resolve the upper stage from Earth. A smaller one could see him as an unresolved dot about 16.4 feet or 5 meters in diameter in ideal conditions. The vehicle has traveled far enough to drive all of the world's roads 62.8 times. It has been 2 years, 10 months, 20 days, 16 hours, 24 minutes, and 11 seconds since launch. But could the Tesla hit the Earth in the future? It was calculated that there is about a 6% chance for Starman to hit the Earth over the next couple million years, so don't worry too much about it. For now, it is continuing to orbit around the Sun, reaching a distance of 0.99 AU and its closest point to the Sun, and a distance of 1.6 AU at aphelion. A Tesla Roadster year is about 1.5 Earth years. Let me ask you a question. What would you expect to happen to a car in space? Before finding out the answer to this question, be sure to like or dislike the video so that we can continue to improve and make these videos better for you, the viewer. Plus, be sure to subscribe to the channel clicking the bell so that you don't miss any of our weekly videos. So, carbon-carbon bonds are gone. That's it. Tires, gone. Paint, gone. Seats, gone. All of the organic stuff will continue to erode as time passes by. Only aluminum and glass will probably remain, but micro-impacts will damage the car and the mannequin, leaving micro-holes as it had experienced machine gun bullets. It would be nice to see it closer. In fact, SpaceX said that they could launch a small mission with the aim to reach our Tesla and see how it's going. All of the erosion processes last for a long time, but we don't know exactly how much time. A lot of these materials have never been exposed to the cosmic void. That's why launching a small mission like that could be pretty interesting. Here is an artist's conception of what this small mission would see if it reached Starman. Anyway, the car in space quickly became a topic for internet memes. Western Australia police distributed a picture of a radar gun aimed at the Roadster while above Australia. Skoda produced a parody video of a Skoda Superb being driven to Mars, a village in central France. An attempt was made by Donut Media to launch a Hot Wheels Tesla Model X to the stratosphere using a weather balloon. The SpaceX launch live stream reached over 2.3 million concurrent views on YouTube, which made it the second most watched live event on the platform, behind another space-related event, Felix Baumgartner's jump from the stratosphere in 2012. Now we just have to wait and see what will happen next. For example, what could SpaceX launch as a dummy payload for Starship? Do you have any ideas? What could inspire the next generations? That's all for this video. Thanks for watching, everyone. Do you find this content interesting? What are your memories about the Falcon Heavy launch? Do you have any questions for us? Did you enjoy this video? Let us know in the comments below. See you next time on the channel.